We are watching a sequence of baby care videos in my channel, and today we are going to have a look at burping a baby. When you are being a new parent, you will feel challenged for all the things that you are doing for your newborn baby. Among all these things, the most difficult task and the most challengeable task is burping your baby. First of all, you should understand the fact that your baby is not crying only for food. There are so many reasons that the baby may cry, and the most common reason is because of the gas pain. You don't need to call your pediatrician as soon as you feel that the baby suffers with gas. You can do so many tricks to make your baby feel free from gas. Have you ever wondered why my baby is crying even after a stomach full of feeding and even after burping? Because you are not burping the baby in a proper way. Burping a baby is not a big concern, but properly burping a baby is a main concern. Burping a baby is very important because it pushes the air out of his body so that the baby will feel more comfortable and more reliable. When we come into the topic of burping, the new parent will have lot of doubts of how to, why, when, what, and so on. First, let us see what happens if you are not burping your baby. If you are not burping your baby, it will lead to the baby's lot of spitting out, crankiness, excessive crying, or else otherwise called as colic, and also the inability to feel longer, and also the overall thing makes a dull baby. The second thing is how. How often should I burp the baby? You should burp your baby 2 times for each feeding. The first time is in the middle of the feeding and the second one is in the end of the feeding. If you are breastfeeding or else if you are bottle feeding your baby, do burp your baby. Burp your baby when you are changing your baby from one breast to another breast. And also if you are bottle feeding, burp your baby when the milk level comes into the middle of the bottle. So don't forget to burp your baby twice in each feeding. The third common question is when I should burp the baby. You can easily find out when the baby needs to release gas or when the baby wants to burp. The baby will show signs of crankiness, or the baby will cry a lot even if you try to soothe them out. There may be chance the baby may spit out. In all these cases, you have to first try to burp your baby. The last common doubt is how I can prevent my baby from gas formation. You can prevent your baby from gas formation in 3 easy steps. The first one is keeping a proper position while feeding. Always be sure that your baby's neck and head is held little higher than baby's stomach, so that when the baby intake the milk, it not only take the milk, it also take the air that surround it. So that when the baby intake the milk will directly go to the bottom of the stomach, and the air that the baby intake will comes floats in the up of the stomach. And when you are burping your baby, it is easy for the baby to give a burp. The second one is do tummy time exercise for your baby. And the third one is do the stomach massage before you are going to give bath to your baby. So in these ways, you can avoid your baby's gas formation. And also, if you are breastfeeding your baby, you have to avoid the much carbohydrated foods, because the food that you intake comes as a milk to your baby, so that the gas may passes through the milk also. So try to avoid much carbohydrated foods. That's it about the doubts. And be noted, every baby is different in their nature, and there is no common rules that all the babies should burp even after feeding. Some babies will not burp. If the baby is not burping even after 5 minutes, then you can probably think that baby is not feeling to burp. So don't force your baby to burp after feeding. If they feel to burp, they will burp when you do the procedures. That's it about the tips. Come, let us watch the positions of burping the baby. Before we go into the positions, do subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon so that you will get updated whenever I post new videos. Come, let us move on to the positions of burping the baby. The first position is over the shoulder position. In that position, you have to place your baby on your shoulder. Make sure the baby's tummy is pressed over your shoulder. So hold your baby like this and hold your baby with your indominant hand, and with your dominant hand gently pat the baby's back. After 5 pats, gently rub the baby from down to up, which means upright. So do this thing constantly till the baby burps out. Make sure the baby's face is faced backward, and do this constantly. If you are doing this thing properly, the baby will burp within a minute or two. If the baby is not burping more than 5 minutes, please leave it out. The baby is not willing to burp. One more thing you have to notice, always use the burping cloth or else the washcloth on your shoulder before you are going to place your baby, so that if the baby spits out, it will not spoil your dress and also the baby's dress. So the next position is sitting up position. In this position, you have to make your baby to sit on your lap. So make your baby to sit on your lap like this and hold your baby's chin by using your pointer and also your thumb. So hold your baby's chin like this with your indominant hand. Make sure you are not pressing the neck of the baby. Hold your baby's chin. Do not hold on the neck. Hold it in the chin of the baby. And then by using your dominant hand, gently pat on the baby's back. Make the pat very gentle and firm. Don't give a rash pat on the baby. Make it very gentle pat. Give 3 pats and then gently rub upwards. Do this kind of pats and rubbing constantly for 5 minutes to make the baby burp out. In this position, make sure the baby is just leaned little forward so that you can make the pat very easily. While doing this, place a burping cloth or else a washcloth on the lap of the baby so that you can prevent your dress as well as the baby from spitting out. The third position is lie down position. You have to follow this position only after the baby completes 6 months. In this position, you have to place your baby up down right on your lap. Make sure the baby's head is faced out and hold your baby's chin like this. Hold your baby's chin like the sitting position, and the baby's body should rest on your lap and gently give a pat on the baby's back. Do the rub, do the pat. Do the rub, do the pat. Do it constantly for 5 minutes and the baby will burp. So these are all the three easy positions that you have to follow to burp your baby. So that's it about the positions, my dear new parents. Do burp your baby even after every feeding. Burping makes your baby feel more comfortable and less fussy, and if the baby burps a lot, there is a chance the baby will feed longer. That's it. If you like my video, please don't forget to like my videos. Your hit on the like button will drive me to do more videos. So see you in the next video with next topic. Till that, bye bye. Take care of your newborn baby. Bye bye.